just got to be harder and harder to pee, basically. And by this last year, I just decided it got worse and worse. I mean, I could go in a movie and have to go to the bathroom three times, and it'd take a long time to go to the bathroom, so I got tired of it. I was reluctant to use any of the standard prescription drugs that people were using, so I tried some over-the-counter and their natural drugs, and they worked for a while, but after a while it just didn't work at all. I didn't know about Rezum until I met my urologist, but I did, and I didn't want to have some of the regular surgeries that they talked about. I was reluctant to do that, so meeting that urologist was the best thing that I did. I decided to go ahead with Rezum because I had looked online and saw that there were side effects with drugs or some of the surgical procedures that I didn't want to go through. And the procedure didn't last very that long. I was surprised. I thought it'd take longer, but it didn't. Everything was done in the doctor's office. I mean, they didn't have to go to the hospital or any of that. And I actually drove home. So it wasn't a bad thing at all. After having the procedure, where I am now, 5 months later, I mean, it's just totally different. I have no problems whatsoever. I sleep at night. I still get up once in a while, but I had nothing like before. I would get up many times a night before to go to the bathroom. Don't have any of that now. It's back again like I was literally 30 years ago or something. I have already recommended it to other people. I said it's the best thing I've done, and I wouldn't wait. Why wait? It's not going to get better, so you need to take care of it in some way, and this is I just can't recommend it enough. I mean, it's just so different, it's unbelievable.